attending Winfield Middle School, and welcome to the Crow's Nest. I'm Ella Brooke.
And I'm Cheyenne, and today is Friday, December 14th, 2018.
At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our message for today is about being content with what you have.
Helen Keller once said, "When the door of happiness closes, another opens." But often we look so long at the closed door that we do not see the one which has been opened for us.
Our menu will be mozzarella cheese sticks with marinara sauce, corn, broccoli slaw, and a pear. Or you can choose a cheese pizza kit or a buffalo chicken salad.
This is the season of giving, and the Winfield Main Street program is collecting pet supplies for the local Marion County Humane Society. Here at WMS, we'd like to help this worthy project. Before you leave for the holiday break, bring items such as pet food, bedding, shampoo, collars, puppy pads, crates, and toys. They will be collected from homerooms by sixth grade students. Thanks for giving to animals in need this holiday season.
The Winfield Pirate Band will be performing their annual Christmas concert this coming Monday, December 17th. It will be in the high school gym beginning at 7 p.m. Featuring the work of middle school and high school band students, as well as student-led small groups. Come out and support the work of these talented students.
Semester exams continue today and extend into next week. You may check out after exams each day if you are clear of library and lunchroom debt and have a signed parent note. Here's the remaining schedule.
Today is the last day of the Junior Honor Society food drive. Give your canned items to your homeroom teacher today. And thanks for making a positive difference in our community.
The Crow's Nest would like to wish a very happy birthday to those celebrating during the holidays. On December 29th, Emily Burke, and on January 3rd, Hayden Dunn, Sam Williams, and Coach Rhodes. Enjoy your special day.
The Crow's Nest will wrap things up for the semester with its last edition today. Don't forget to check out the blooper reel today, which will be on the Crow's Nest Haiku page and YouTube. Happy holidays from the Crow's Nest.
That's the last 2018 view from the Crow's Nest.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer.